Right. So if I break a makeup fast in Sha'ban, do I need to continue fasting until Maghrib?
La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
No. If you're doing a qada, a makeup fast, and you broke it, then you can eat. That's only the case in Ramadan. If if someone was fasting in Ramadan and they broke their fast deliberately or accidentally, they still cannot continue to eat. If a lady was on her menstrual cycle and it ended, then once again, she also doesn't eat until Maghrib. So that only applies to the fasts of Ramadan in Ramadan. Okay.
La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.